I still don't believe all the Founding Fathers were stonecutters.
That's because you trust your stupid school books. Here's what really happened at the signing of the Declaration of Independence.
Now let us party, like 'twas 1799.
Thanks, sir. You're destroying my establishment.
We just created the greatest democracy on earth, you low-life commoner.